Introducing the IWRL6432 AOP, TI's new low-power millimeter wave radar sensor, enabling innovative sensing solutions for automating and understanding the world around us. The IWRL6432 AOP enables many new applications across the industrial and personal electronics markets. With power consumption in the 1 to 2 milliwatt range to enable battery use cases, many opportunities are available. Some of these new applications include automated indoor and outdoor lighting, video doorbells, PC notebooks, TV, and conference room presence detection. Existing radar applications can be improved with low power functionality. Automated doors and gate sensors can be made simpler. Mobile robots can be made more efficient. All specifications of the IWRL6432 AOP have been designed and optimized for small form factor, low cost, building material, and low power consumption. The sensors still include 2 transmit and 3 receive channels to enable MIMO radar and 3D point cloud sensing. The integrated frequency synthesizer enables up to 7 GHz FMCW output for high range resolution applications and versatile regulatory compliance. The integrated M4F microcontroller and dedicated hardware accelerator enable full radar data processing and application development with a single chip solution. While the multiple included data interfaces allow for easy data output in most systems, this enables the option of completely powering the device with a single 1.8-volt power rail. The small form factor package size of 7 by 11 millimeters helps reduce the overall system module size and full system form factor, including antennas, which can be around 200 square millimeters. Evaluation modules, or EVMs, are available to enable a quick startup and evaluation of the IWRL6432 AOP, but also serve as full system reference designs and can be used as a starting point for a customer board schematic and layout. These EVMs have been optimized for manufacturing cost using low-cost FR4 material while still maintaining RF performance. With the performance and configurability of the on-chip MCU, many different system power and performance levels can be achieved. With software optimized for power consumption, the lowest power configurations below 2 milliwatts average power can be configured for simple but robust presence detection use cases. With full transmit power enabled, object detection beyond 20 meters can be achieved. Fast response rate or update rates can be configured. Advanced algorithm configurations, including on-chip tracking algorithms and machine learning classification models, can also be enabled. Resources and tools for getting started with low power radar from TI and the IWRL6432 AOP are all available now. Order an IWRL6432 AOP EVM to quickly and easily evaluate low power radar performance. Visit the TI Resource Explorer at dev.ti.com-explorer to view and download example code, user guides, and application demonstrations. Download the software development kit for the IWRL6432 AOP for processing and driver implementation examples, and to get started developing a custom application. For all technical questions, ask a question on e2e.ti.com. Thank you.